So like I said, you guys, got to stay in the gym, got to stay fit, got to stay healthy. I mean, this is literally about with diet and exercise. This is 3 months from going from a size 32 waist to a size 29 waist, putting on a little bit of muscle and just trying to stay healthy, stay happy, especially during this time right now when things are kind of crazy. We don't know what's going to happen. So trying to get in the best shape of my life. I think you all should do the same thing. Stay fit, stay happy, stay healthy. Y'all be safe out there, all right? Peace. What's up, y'all? Getting ready for the show tonight. Getting the blood pumping. Got to get ready for this heat. It's Pride Month. It's going to be a great night tonight at the Grove. Hopefully see you there. Hey, hope everyone's having a good Sunday. I'm soaking my old ass because just went on a mountain bike ride with my brother-in-law and some of my sober friends and jacked up my knee. So yeah, just gonna lay low today and relax. Can't really knock it till you try it. Get a little Epsom salt in here. A little music. Perfect. All right, I've been in here long enough. I'm hot. Now it's time to get out. So we gotta make sure we keep the angle right. All right, you y'all. Have a great Saturday. Sunday. Damn it. See, the heat's getting to me.